What's up, boys, and welcome to another brand new episode of Fatal. I do apologise in the delay of the upload of this episode. To be honest with you, I've been super busy with summer heat. I'm literally recording this now at 3:30 in the morning on my stream because my schedule has been madness. So finding the time to get it done, then shout out as well to Mr. Kerbs, who's helping me with this video because it's been a flipping nightmare. And also the fact that I keep getting smashed, mainly due to my own poor quality, is slightly demotivating, but we're gonna give it a good go. All right, we're not gonna give up. We've got two opponents to play us today on Fatal. We're gonna show you the teams in a second. We've got Brandon Cullen and Boris CR7. They're both subscribers. I brought them out randomly from my Twitch chat. We're gonna be playing them also as well. I see people in the comments, some people are like, oh Pi, I can't believe they'd batter you. The fact that I lose, it is what it is, right? It's part of the series. I don't want to play people that are gonna let me win. I'd rather lose, if that makes sense, than win easily. It's a bit of fun, but I like competitive games, and at the end of the day, if I'm not good enough to win them, that's my own fault. So, yeah, spoiler alert, we got no coins from the last game to upgrade our team, which is a joke on my part. But we're going into this game, the games today, with hope that we can do something, and fingers crossed I'll be able to do that. I'm going to show you the teams and then we will get into game one. So this is the team we are playing Brandon for game one. He's also using team of the season Havertz. He's got Mateus, Moments Drogba, team of the season Kimmich and AOR. So that could be a tough game. Now also, as I say, I don't know the skill level of any of the players we're going with. We're also playing Boris, and this is his team for the second game. He's got Maldini, Summer Heat, Ndombele, Team of the Season, Kevin De Bruyne, Icon Hernandez, and Player of the Month, Neymar. This should be a fun experience. All right, here we go. Up the ticks, come on. Up the ticks, come on. There we go. Bayer Leverkusen and Everton. Also, just a little reminder as well, please don't forget, make sure to subscribe to all the other content creators. Check out their series. Link will be in the description. See how they're getting on. I think I'm probably doing the worst out of everyone. Although I know last series, Atani proper struggled. But yeah, I promise in FIFA 21, if I get invited back again, I will attempt to do something better. It's still not over right just yet, you know. Like, hey, if we can get coins out of the last two episodes, it'll be a Christmas miracle in June. Man, I'm going sweat mode for this one as well. I'm leaning right in. I'm sorry. I'm playing it like a champs game. So I apologize for the abysmal commentary already. That's just good. We've not conceded. Can we not concede inside 5 minutes? Get a little bit of the ball. Get a feel for the ball. Have a little touch, you know. Treat it like a lady. That is a massive save. That is a huge save. I already have a feeling this is going to be a long game. Hello. Oh my god, I'm in the opponent's half. Oh, Havertz.
He's confident with the ball.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm plus 70k. No, this does not happen. Oh, the scenes. There is part. Look at that. Look. Yes. On it. Corona. Get him out. Oh, get him tested. Get him tested. Oh, we take those, ladies and gentlemen. We take those. Smash and grab, Lele just said in the chat. only 79 minutes to hang on.
Joshua Kimmich.
Oh, crap. I knew what I did wrong there. Oh, that's a good tackle. Oh, how unlucky can you be? How unlucky can you be?
Oh, no wonder he goes over to thank the lad who set him up there, because that was a wonderful move. I think they've practiced that one on the training ground.
He's cut it out.
No, stand him up.
He really gave it the laces.
The controller was nearly thrown. The controller was nearly thrown.
Werner.
I like it, Timo. I like it. I like it. Oh, boys. Boys. Can. Drinkity drink. We're back to plus 70. Two shots, two goals. Kiss, kiss, bang. That's what I'm talking about, mate. Go on, son. Oh, my. It's it first time. Oh, I know I should have taken a touch, but the fans were. I had to do that for the fans. If that went in, I would have been a hero. Havertz. Oh. Havertz can hit these. Oh, stung the gloves, that one. Oh, it's terrible defending. Oh, that is what I'm talking about. Oh, come on, boys. We've got to hold stronger. No, I couldn't. Oh, why has he slid away? Mate, my defence has got more holes than blooming Oscar Pistorius' story. I mean, it's not happening. It's not happening. Trying to find the opening, which would be so cool. Oh, no, 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 no. No. What a brilliant goal. It's his third goal. No, I can't. He's really been on form. Very good game. 3-2. Oh, Jack, you. Oh, take your drag backs and shove them up your ass! Ah, just, I hate this. How is this silver? Oh, what a time to get. It's gone through his hand! Their manager's team talks just changed a bit there. I don't want to comment. I don't wish to comment. I don't want to talk about what just happened. Oh, do I even have a defence at this point? I don't know. I don't even think I got one. I genuinely don't even think I got one. It's just wave after wave after wave. I'm like a surfer. So static. Oh, that's nice. That's nice. That's nice! Oh my god, heading so. Oh my god, how's he missed? Oh, it's fine though. You can do a little drag back near post. Yeah, a little drag back near post. Goal. Make great play. Put it on a plate from Edda. No, you can't score like that. Doesn't look good on the esports. One death, drag back. Try and score a good goal. Joke, mate. Can he get his shot away? He's blocked up with Mateus. Got it back. How are you second to that? How are you? In what world are you second to that? Oh my god, I hate this. I hate this. I don't want to do it anymore. I don't want to do it. How? Oh my god. Oh my god. Still a difficult skill, but he perfected it. It was a lovely finish. Werner. What's that touch? Like, seriously? It's like he's got an elastic band ball on his foot. Werner. Alright, come on. That's big. That's big, mate. If I can get one more Havertz, we could be out the mud. Double on his debut. Well, what? Now it's Drogba. Top performance from a top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals. Nice finish. It's a good finish. It's a good finish. I got moments, Drogba, as a silver centre back. Yeah, it is what it is. Go on, Kai. Go on, Kai! Oh! Oh, so close. So close. GG's. I'll do the totaling and be back in a second. Tough game again. Trying to think where I'm at, chat. I don't think it's a rat. I don't think the situation is as bad as it could be. So what do we concede? 6. So we're minus 240, but we did score twice with Havertz. So we're minus 60k, yeah? Yeah, minus 60. So it could be worse. Chat, could be worse. Alright then, here we go. The fact that his name is Esports Bozza is... not too comforting, to be honest, considering that I've just did the maths. We're minus 50,000 coins going to this game. He's got Esports in his name, which... You know. And play them up for Neymar. But we're going in... effectively, I'm going to try and... think in my head that we're on, you know, zero instead of minus 50 and go from there. In reality, we'll probably get hammered. If I get hammered, I genuinely might just skip to the end of the game and just say, yeah, I got beat 5-0. I lost coins again. We're going to get battered in the knockouts. Great. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Yeah, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter, honestly. It just doesn't matter. At this point, it's irrelevant. Like, it really doesn't matter. What a finish. I don't even want to play. I'll be honest. I'll be totally honest with you. I don't even want to play. I'm just gonna get battered again. What is the point? Like, honestly, what is the point?
Neymar. Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. Oh, he's given it away. And Neymar, he's in with a chance.
All right, there you go. You know what? There's your episode. There's your episode. I don't care. Whatever. I'm minus whatever. I'm not even going to give this guy the attention he wants because we've just been told about some stuff he's done in the Twitch chat. So, GG. Merry Christmas. Have it. It's yours. There's your episode. I'm so angry. I don't care. I'm deadly serious. I'm so angry. I don't care. I'm obviously not going to come back against that guy and beat him. He's a good player. That's irrelevant. I just don't care. I'm not bothered. I'm not going to sit here and lose 10-8, 9-10-0. I don't care. Whatever. But yeah, look, it's a shambles. It's a joke. I'll be back for episode 5, so don't worry about that. And I'll try and upgrade 2 players. But whatever, it is what it is. I don't care. I just don't care. I'm sorry. I tried hard in that first game, and I'm not good enough at the end of the day. I'm not good enough at the end of the day. So, yeah, rubbish. Absolutely rubbish. I'm fuming. So, hey, it is what it is. The next episode, I'll do the best I can. I'm already on minus so low that it doesn't make a difference. So I'm just frustrated. But yeah, there we go. You know, it's the game, it's part of the system, it's part of the series. I'll be back for episode 5 next week. I'll be back for episode 5 next week, and we'll try and, well, do something before my last game. Thanks for watching, though. I do appreciate the support. Sorry. The next time we go in this series, I'm going to go in with a, obviously, if we get invited back, I'm going to go in with a new head and try and get a positive attitude. Maybe sweat it harder a bit more. But yeah, I thought it was a bit of fun. People don't seem to think it's a bit of fun. I'll catch you in the next one, guys. Peace.